Why, look. It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that'd earn you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Mr. Beckford knows our friend, and with a quality he knows his sound.
Aye, this hearty molasses is raw cane.
It gladdens me to hear your saying so. But despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment. With this place.
I know.
What's our course? We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. Good harvests.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly port, Ken.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you say, sir.
Haul up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. A look I've seen before.
You mark well, Andy.
I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation. All the cargo he's keeping. And it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Cargo there, sir!
Hold on. There's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Caesar Cutter! Royal Bloody Navy! They're all alone, sir!
This man's working for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. The Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men close them.
But you worked a plantation, no?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled, or something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sugar. Dangerous. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation, day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers, crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it's time to boil in the water for the sugar. This we did in Thatcher's made of copper. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin will stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Off the wind.
It's a risk to anchor too close. The soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackal.
Sort of.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed by pirates, if my eyes on me, though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch, and keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
For God's sake, what the hell is going on here today? How do you suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand? Charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
What was that?
Is there no one sober here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
Mr. Tom. Sing.
The key, goddammit. Someone find me the key.
You can curse me later. Now you work.
Master
will take kindly to what I should. Get more points. What was that, Joe? Take to the task in hand. You can curse me later. Now you work. Gently. The master won't take kindly to broken goods. You can curse me later. Now you work. Speed the pace. We all want to get to our point.
Stay right there.
Speed to the task in hand. You can curse me later. Now you work. Gently. The master won't think kindly to broken goods.
Virginia, mostly Garden Village and such at Williamsburg under Governor Foxwood. She's from, she's the cool-hearted tribesmen.